Welcome back to EKG.
Back here playing Super Mario Odyssey. It's the first time all week that I fucking said that right. I've been like, we're back here playing the Gugum Train. I'm the choo-choo.
I am the choo-choo.
I am the walrus choo-choo bagoo. I will stand by this. I'm pretty sure we wrote that song.
Right?
I am the Eggman. You are the Eggman. Goo 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 choo.
They came to the future and saw us. Yeah. We're like, we need to go back and write it.
It's funny. A bunch of my friends are now starting to say shit like, you know, like Gugum. They're like my friend I was talking about him last episode who watches this actually was like, he was like, it's like, oh, the little Gugum. And he was like, I fucking hate you. My goal is to get all my friends to be. To talk with the Gugums and the Nannies and the scrimly screw.
It's contagious.
Yeah, we're infecting the world. We're a parasite of Gugum.
We're all parasites.
My God. But are we parasect? The Pokemon.
My God.
The one that Ash made, or actually its first form, Paris, is the one that Ash made fucking Charmeleon lose to on purpose, which is actually why Charizard has zero respect for Ash until, like, until very much later in Pokemon.
Really?
Yeah. Because, like, he literally made Charmeleon purposely lose to a Paris so it could evolve.
Wow.
Like, he made his strongest Pokemon intentionally lose. And when he went to, like, actually attack it, he was like, no, you're being too rough. So he was like, and that's literally the moment. Like, he was already, like, he was a teenager. You know, he's in the middle stage. But it's like, you tell someone like that to, like, just give up and let that person win. And everyone's like, why was Charizard such a dick? Cause that's why.
Yeah.
I 100% stand by his decision.
Yeah, that's some bullshit.
It's not until, like, he gets frozen by a Poliwrath who did, like, ice something and almost dies again that Ash finally even remembers, like, oh yeah, this kid's nice. That's why I like hanging around him. It's not cause he's good. He's fucking terrible. Ash is really bad at, like, being a Pokemon trainer.
Right. He's too compassionate. He's gotta have no mercy.
Well, not that. It's just he's bad. He, like, loses all the fucking time. He never evolves Pokemon. He's like, my Bulbasaur! It's like, dude, it's a starter Pokemon. They're not that hard to evolve.
Right.
Like, Pikachu, I get. It doesn't want to. By all means, be a Pikachu. But everyone else, my God. And he'll finally get, like, a Pokemon like Goodra, and he'll be like, oh, well, I'm gonna let you go. Because he's a little dumb-dumb. Oh, Ash is the fucking worst. He finally made it to the finals of a Pokemon championship and then lost again because of course he did. Even though he had a Greninja and the other guy had a Charizard. Greninja is a water type. Wow. And he lost. Granted, the guy mega evolved into Charizard X, which is a dragon, which no longer has a weakness to water. But still, Greninja is a very, very good Pokemon. Like, it was banned to Ubers until this generation, and
really?
Ash still fucking lost with it. Yeah, because it's like hidden abilities. In the games, it's like fucking really good. Proteins, its ability. Anytime it does an attack, it becomes that type.
Oh.
So every attack is a stab attack, like same type attack bonus.
Yeah, yeah.
Which means every single one of his attacks gets a boost just because he has that ability. And you can, like, change typings to, like, swerve opponents. Like, let's say, like, it's a water type, right? So someone might come at you with an electric type move. Well, Greninja's really fast, and it can learn a move called Spikes, which is a ground type move. Which you can then set up a free layer of Spikes, because now you're a ground type, and they're going to hit you with an electric type attack, and it's going to do diddly-dickles to you.
Damn. Yeah, like, I can picture Greninja. Like, I've seen him in, like, Smash and shit, but yeah. I don't know much about him, like, in the actual Pokemon thing.
He's one of the best like, out of all the starters, I'm pretty sure he's, like, considered to be the second best all-time.
Oh, he's
like,
a starter?
Oh yeah, it's Froakie.
Okay.
Turns into
is that the third evolution, generation?
Greninja. Oh no, that's he's Gen 6.
Okay. Oh wow.
Which is when Smash 4 came out, which is why he was.
Okay.
No, okay, so Gen 1 is Charizard. If you do final evolution, Charizard, Venusaur, Blastoise, which is the best.
Yeah.
Then you've got Feraligatr, Typhlosion, and Meganium, which Meganium is actually considered to be statistically the worst starter.
Which one is that?
It's like the Bayleaf.
Is it Chikorita? Yeah, Chikorita. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Pokemon is terrible.
Well, it's like it's just the final evolution. It's like not good at anything. Like its stats are so like balanced out, but it's also like meant to be like a bulky Pokemon, but it's a grass type, which is like the second worst defensive typing in the game.
Yep.
Third generation was Blaziken, Swampert, and Sceptile, which are all cool.
Okay.
Gen 4 is Infernape, Empoleon, and Torterra, like the island turtle thing. And then, wait, oh, that's right after.
The fuck is that?
And then Gen 5 is the shittiest generation, which is like Emboar, Samurott, and Surviper, Delphox, Chestnut, and Greninja is Gen 6.
Chestnut?
Chestnut. It's not Chestnut. It's Chestnut.
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 Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Do not mess with me, biped.
What?
They just called you a biped, that bitch.
Oh. Well, I am a biped. I am on two legs.
Such an insult.
I know. How dare you? Well, it's so animal. This boss fight is really hard, by the way.
I was going to say, this looks pretty riveting. Oh, wow. Let me... Oh. Uh-oh. Look out. No.
This is super tough. I'm really feeling challenged as a gamer.
Well, isn't it still pretty early in the game?
I mean, I guess, but I mean, like, boss fights, like, I don't know, they shouldn't be, like, Goo Goo Gaga Land. Like, can you stretch? can you get under
can
the
you break blue? Some blocks?
Can you get under the thing and then stretch and then go... Especially like with, that. Like, how what some of the boss fights get, like, later on. Like, there's one really fucking cool one that's coming up. Not the next world, but the world after that. Oh, God, there's a couple things coming up. Oh, God, so much to do, Eric. So much to see. I can show you
so much fun,
this
you and me.
World. It's Mario doing Mario shenanigans. Something, something, blah, 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 blah. Magic carpet, right. They should never remake that movie.
I think they are.
They.
I think they're doing a live action.
Who plays Genie? Who plays Genie? Who plays Genie? The answer is no one fucking sure.
I don't know.
Admit the character.
Actually, fuck, what was it? No,
I don't care. It's, dude, like, I know that's dumb. Like, oh, give the person a chance. Like, I know. But what makes Genie Genie is Robin Williams' improv.
Exactly.
Literally the insanity from that dude's mind. You can't just, like, well, this person's funny, so they can do it. Should make it. They should go full on, just like fucking, and make it like Kevin Hart.
What they should do is just take, like, his audio from the original, and just like and if they can mix other shit together to like make new like lines, and just do that. Like, why even fuck with it?
This should be Kevin Hart.
No, it definitely won't be after all the shit he's been going through lately.
Was he? What? What do you mean?
How, like, he had, like, a sex tape released of him, like, with his mistress, like, cheating on his pregnant wife. Yeah, he got blackmailed. And, like, they, like, released a sex tape of, like, some girl he was cheating on his pregnant wife with.
Oh, boy, Kevin.
Yep.
Ooh.
That's a fuck up.
That's a little bit of a... Ooh.
It's one thing to cheat on your wife. Cheat on your pregnant wife? Now you're really fucking up.
Yeah, your unborn child's in there, man. Yeah, you're just fucking, just asking.
That's bad. That's bad karma.
not a good showing, man. Not a good showing, Kevin.
Like, fucking, like when some women find out their man's cheating on them. Now imagine a pregnant woman finding out their man's cheating on them.
She'd probably just eat them.
Bitch, I'm having you for dinner.
Oh my God.
Oh God. That sounds sexual.
I know. I love it. He's like, blah.
It's like, look at the cool place.
This thing shouldn't fly. I don't care.
This is not aerodynamic at all.
He's literally trying to teach me how to play the game. I know how to play the game.
Skip, what the hell? I wanted to see the cutscene.
Air. Cool, right? This is my least favorite level. You want to know why?
Because it's water.
Because it's all fucking water.
Brutals over the lake.
The Brudels.
The Brutals.
Look at them. How are you guys alive? You all exploded.
Yeah, we've killed you like 5 times.
Yep, my fuck God. You. Skipping over. See, you get, is that the thing?
Yep.
Oh my god. Can we?
They got like little hair and crowns.
They've got no. They've got like a bridal thing.
Oh.
What the fuck is going on in this?
I thought it was like balding, like gray hair, like Doc.
Oh, look at him.
Is that?
It's not the eel.
Okay. No, it's it looks like the dude from
Mario 64.
No, 3D World.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's not Plessy.
Yeah, Plessy. That was
God, if Plessy showed up, I'd be so mad. I'd be like, motherfucking Plessy! Bum bum ba ba da ba 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 ba.
So the moons are red in this? Well, or are they different moons?
They're different. Yeah. Well, each world there's like different ones.
Okay. I thought like because it was red, you had to do something first before you could get it.
I'm a little jeep. You're me jeep. Here is my jeep. Here is my bleep.
Little fishy.
Little Debbie dive. Hold a diver. I'm so lonely to dear for dear. What is becoming of me? And gotta get away. And get away here. Hold it, David. Hold up, part of this chicken bell. I'm not it on my skull.
Yeah, terrible, you don't know the words.
I don't know the words, Holy Diver, I'm sorry.
I don't know all of them either, but I know more than that.
I haven't heard that song in fucking years. Hey, thanks, Toad.
You heard the remake that... Oh, fuck, what band did that?
Isn't Holy Diver... No, that wasn't a remake. They didn't that band remake a song, though?
Dio?
Yeah. Did they do any kind of cover songs?
Possibly. The only Dio songs I know is that and Rainbow in the Dark.
Rainbow in the Dark? Is it... Yeah, I actually don't know a lot of their songs.
That's pretty much the two, like, big songs I had. I mean, there's a lot... They're kind of like a cult band where, yeah. Like... You either really love them or you don't like them at all.
Yeah. That guy's voice is very like, I'm sitting on top of a mountain singing my lyrics. I don't know why that's always the visual I go for, but
he's got an epic voice for sure.
Oh, he does. Mm-hmm, little swimmy
just
swimmy.
Just a rainbow in the dark.
Is that how it goes?
Yep. That's all he says.
It's a rainbow in the dark. And they're like, wow, great session, Dio. Like, he's Dio.
Right.
I love that when you like call a band by like the lead singer.
Well, actually, it is. His name is Ronnie James Dio.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Although I'm sure that's a fake name, but
yeah, probably. Let's be real.
Because I mean, it's like what was it? Fuck. Who's the dude from Van Halen?
Eddie Van Halen.
Yeah, there you go.
Eric. Really?
Because I was thinking of Sammy Hagar, but I was like, no, that was the fucking replacement. But who was the first one?
Yeah,
I knew his last name was Van Halen. I couldn't remember his first name.
Oh,
because I was trying to say like it was like that, where it's like Ronnie James Dio, Eddie yeah. Van Halen, goo,
Chad Nickelback.
What if that was his name?
Lars Metallica, John the Beatles.
John the Beatles.
Paul the Beatles. Yeah.
Paul Beatle. Just Paul Beatle.
Paul Beatle. Mall Cop.
That should be a movie.
Yeah, the sequel to Paul Blart. It's Paul Beatle, Mall Cop.
Paul Blart has got to be one of the worst things ever made.
Is he, like, funny? Like,
Kevin James?
Yeah, like, does he do things that are actually funny ever? Like,
I don't know.
I'm asking for a friend.
All I can ever think... I think all he ever does is just, like, fall and get hurt. It's like, oh, the fat guy got hurt. That's funny.
Like, yeah, I'm serious. Is he, like...
I think that's literally his comedy.
Like, can someone please tell me if he's done anything, like, funny? Please. Like,
please.
I'm asking for a friend. I got them little scalies. Can I wall jump? Damn it. I'm gonna get to the thing. Well, finally, someone was complaining our episodes aren't long enough, and I was like, you know what? I've come. You've Chicken been quite butt. Skilled at being flat. That's what I said to my girlfriend who had A cups. And
and that lasted.
You know what else lasted? Me, when I was fucking her. Because who wants to fuck some bitch with A cups? Pew, pew, pew! Scree!
Savage.
I'm super kidding. All bodies are beautiful. Oh my god, I am a fucking god at this game! Do you see that goddamn jump?
No, I didn't actually.
Yeah, wait, what were you watching? The not this game?
I was watching through it. Leave me alone.
Could you only see the way she loves me? And maybe you would understand why I feel this way about my love. What I must do. You could only see how flat her boobs can be when she says, someone fucking kill me. Blah, 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 blah. That's how that song goes.
Yeah.
It's my favorite song. You little yellow Goombas, which I don't know why they're like the I don't know. It's weird.
That one, but like panicked in his last seconds of life. He was like, oh, wait, where'd he go? Ah,
where'd he go? Where is he now?
They're like little peeps.
Yeah.
Bo. Derek.
Jackson. Keith. Van Horn. Around the side, Tony Morelli.
That was a good one. Those things are demons. That sounds demonic.
This is super hard, by the way.
They're like demon hillbillies.
Whoops, I fucked up. I said it was super. I didn't, like, I killed him in like 10 seconds my first time battling him, and I already got hurt. I'm trying to stop. What the? Okay, camera, could we fucking not? Oh my god. Above him. There you go. Jesus. Fucking.
Oh.
He's a little hoppy hoppy.
This guy is creepy.
Yep. Oh, am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it?
Yeah, you got it.
Got it.
Nice.
I told you, it's not hard.
Well, just get it up a little bit.
Get up, get up, get up. Drop the... your mom. Because she's a bombshell.
Well, thank you.
Blap.
Yay.
Alright, cool. We killed him. Look at that. He's like, burr, burr, I'm a little bunny blip. And I'm
That's
dead.
Exactly what he said.
I'm a little bunny blip. Little bunny blip blip.
My god.
Do I need
death? I'm gonna leave.
Do I need death to forever follow me?
Swift.
We got the thing! Pose! Alright, everyone, join us next time.
Snapchat.
That was cool as it, like, faded out.
Right.
Paul, you better do that right. Watch, you purposely fucked it up.